If you want to make your web publications interactive, you can use something called hyperlinks, which is easily which can easily be made in Microsoft Publisher right here. So I got this postcard itself. So here it says congratulations, and let's say I want to hyperlink this into youtube.com. So what I want to do is I'm going to select this out, and over here from my insert menu, you can see that there's link right here. So let me just click on that link. And over here, you can see that you can link it to existing file or web pages. You can even choose a file to link it to. You can choose it to link it in the place in the document itself. So you want to link it to second page, third page, and so forth. You can do that. You can also create a new document, link it there as well. And you can link an email address. So I'm just going to use a web address as an example. So I'm going to go into my existing file web page. And over here in the address, I'm going to say http://www.youtube.com. So I'll try it up there for me. So I'm going to say OK. And you can see that it changes colors, which signifies hyperlink itself. You can change the color later on as well. And over here, well, the good thing is you can also link symbols, pictures, and shapes as hyperlinks as well. So I'm going to use a shape as an example. Let's say the star shape. And I'm going to link this up into an email address right here. I'm going to go over here, go for the shape, and I'm going to link it out as an email address. So I'm going to go into my insert menu right here. I'm going to go into link. And an email address, I'm going to type in the email address that I want to. So that is temp@youtube.com, right? And press OK. And that has been hyperlinked. Right now, there's nothing to signify, but the link is there. And you can go into link and see the details yourself later on. So I'm going to export this as HTML file, and let's see how it works. So I'm going to go into file. I'm going to go into my export and publish HTML. I'm going to publish it as an MHTML file, publish HTML, and then over here onto my desktop, I'm going to save it up. And I'm going to go into my desktop, just going to double click it over here, and you can see that there's the file. So you can go over here, and you can see that it signifies hyperlink. If I were to click on it, then my Outlook will open, and a new email address will form with that email address right there. And if I want to go to youtube.com, I can simply go over here and click it, and it'll be redirected to youtube.com, as you can see right there. So that is how you can utilize hyperlink in Microsoft Publisher. Hope you guys learned something as always, and as always, please like, comment, share, and subscribe.